And the Lord descended in the cloud and stood with him there, and proclaimed the name of the Lord. And the Lord passed by before him and proclaimed, the Lord El, compassionate and gracious, long-suffering and abundant in mercy and truth, keeping mercy for thousands, forgiving iniquity and transgression and sin, and that will by no means clear the guilty, visiting the iniquities of the fathers upon the children and upon the children's children, unto the third and to the fourth generations.
All the glory goes to God. Amen. Let's come up the big screen and let's see what God will okay, Maung, Jesus point towards your face. can we give him the mic?
Yeah.
Hello. Hi. Yep. Hi, Maung.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Well, first of all.
By the way, everybody, do you enjoy his songs? Can we have the big screen? Have a big everybody. James, everybody, can I see everyone? Okay, lift up your hand if you have in heaven broadcast and listen to the MP3 that Ma Wong sing. If you enjoy, lift up your hand. Anybody? Any more? No, be shy. Yeah, praise okay. Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Okay, praise the Lord. Yeah, it's quite hip, right? It's quite hip. I see this word. Hip, H-I-P. Okay, you can...
I give all glory, honor, and praise.
Yeah, can we put him on the big screen now?
For the Trinity.
Yep, amen. Must encourage everyone. Upcoming Mini David. Okay.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
I don't deserve any of it, but it's purely God's grace and mercy upon me and my life, right from my birth, I must say. And how he has brought me to this juncture. I've always thought, how could I be of any use for my Lord? And I think he has brought me in the right place. Regarding the song, I would like to thank the Trinity in Shekinah and Jesus in our King David for the prayer, especially from the Trinity in Shekinah and Jesus in our King David for the inspiration that I get. Because whenever I used to write songs before, I used to take out certain words and then just sing. But Jesus in our King David really inspired me to sing like straight away from the verses, like without omitting even a single word or you know everything, and then how God just anointed me to be able to do that. So praise God, and all glory, honor, and praise to the Trinity in Shekinah and Jesus and King David. I'm really thankful for yet another webinar. This is the third one for me.
Another what?
This is the third one for me.
Also,
third meeting.
Third meeting, okay.
Yeah, the first one was. I mean, every meeting I'm getting a little better because of the grace of God. And today I was only able to. I only missed out 1 hour, I guess.
1 hour.
1 hour.
1 hour. Okay. You still asleep for 1 hour. Okay.
I missed out for 1 hour or so, I guess. But I think it's because of God's grace. I really wanted to attend, and then I think God has been really speaking to me today as well. Mm-hmm. On how to be, you know, able to just let go of all the desires, or how, you know, at the end, how Jesus and Aaron Kidd sums it up by saying that we're just sojourners, you know, we're just here passing by, and I think all the teaching sums up to the point where everything that we have or everything that we are and everything that we used to desire or we still desire is vanity and vanity indeed. And perfection comes day by day, and one thing that really catched my attention was also that in our imperfections, the praises seals those imperfections, and I think every webinar is getting better and better, where we are becoming sharper and sharper, and we're able to see and unlock the secrets as the Trinity directly speaks to us. What an honor. All praise and glory to Father, the Holy Spirit, Jesus, the Trinity, and Shekinah, the Jesus and Aaron Key, David. It is indeed God's grace and His mercy that we are even able to sit and listen to such deep secrets and insights to life itself. And I believe there is more to come, and there is more to be received, and there is more to be done for the glory and the kingdom of God. So praise the Lord. So thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, the Trinity, Shekinah. She's Aaron K. David. I give you all the glory, all the honor, and all the praise forever and ever. Amen, amen.
Hallelujah. 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 Amen. Amen. All the glory goes to God. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thanks for sharing, Mawang, I'm sure. Many are encouraged. Praise the Lord. Stay tuned, okay?
Amen.
Yep. Amen.
Amen.
Okay. Can we pour a bit?
And the Lord descended in the cloud and stood with him there and proclaimed the name of the Lord. And the Lord passed by before him and proclaimed, the Lord El, compassionate and gracious, long-suffering and abundant in mercy and truth, keeping mercy for thousands, forgiving iniquity and transgression and sin, and that will by no means clear the guilty, visiting the iniquities of the fathers upon the children and upon the children's children, unto the third and to the fourth generations.
The Lord, your compassion and gracious.